right. Finally on the first real episode of Doomsday, and we are going to do some Project Brutality. I would have done Brutal Doom, but, you know, this is kind of better. Though I will not disrespect Brutal Doom. I might do an episode on it later just to kind of have a comparison, but for now we're doing the good one. We're just going to do Doom 2 because I don't want to have to put a lot of difficulty into it. Plus, everybody knows I play Doom 2. Hey, Doctor, what the...
Ah, Chainsaw! The great communicator!
Oh, that's bugging out. That's weird.
Fuck yourself!
I got an axe. Oh, I can throw it? Oh my god, that is sick. Hang on. Oh my god. I'm a little disappointed with that, but then again, I guess he's just a little too strong. Oh, I can pick. Oh, shoot! See ya. Oh, what? Oh, what? Can I? Hang on. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Thank you very much. Yeah, this has changed a bit since the last time I played it. Even out of the jumps from, Eternal. Oh. See what the single pistol, put it back to semi. See what I could do with this. Oh man. Kick ass. What can you do with the shotgun? Oh, I can pick what kind of shells? Oh, that's pimp. I call it that just changes everyone's around the side. Keep the buckshot for now. Okay, that was a little too risky. I'm definitely the one who's bleeding. That was me being an idiot because I forgot what the melee button was. That's about all I'm going to be able to do as far as I'm concerned. Very nice. All the kills, all the items, most of the secrets. Underhalls. Try it again. Oh, cool. 114%. Well, I'm not. Where? This is kind of fun. Try that one again, yeah? Yeah, I definitely didn't have these kinds of options whenever I was playing this. Then again, it's been a long while. Grenades. Oh, where my bullets go? There they went. Yeah, slug, buckshot, and then something else. I'm gonna keep it on buckshot though, because buckshot works. Yeah, this is a lot more stuff than I remember there being. I'll keep it on frag. Oh, I got no grenades. I don't have a whole lot of shells, or a lot of ammo for that matter. I don't have a whole lot of ammo. Nice. Yeah, I don't have a whole lot of ammo in anything. That's kind of weird. So I got the blue key card. Oh, I forgot something. A good bit more, so a few more shotgun shots. Okay, that was a little bit too dangerous. Let's just grab these. I know there was extra health I didn't grab. Because my health was already full. Yeah, that's better. I think it's funny, this is just literally half-life sounds for that. Yeah, I still don't really have that many shots. Okay. The gauntlet. I love the gauntlet. It's only 20 shots. Yeah, you're just gonna find the other end of a shotgun, bro. That's all you're finding. I know it's supposed to be generic that you're supposed to use a shotgun throughout the entire thing, but it doesn't mean I don't want something on. Mike's already having. Oh dear, this is not gonna end well, is it? I ended up actually surprising well. What is this? What did I just pick up? You got the UIC guided rocket launcher. Okay, well, I didn't mean to shoot it, but alright. Now I got more bullets. Got a good bit more bullets, but then again, I'm gonna use pretty much all of these for the minigun. Is it DMR? I guess this is considered a DMR, but I don't really consider it that. Okay, come back, come on. Yeah, nice try. Oh, yeah, that's what that does. the gauntlet. None of the secrets. I never get any of the secrets anyway. The focus. Yeah, I think this will be the last level we're gonna do. I hate this level anyway. Also, I've been doing a terrible job of totally not saving.
Eat shit, Hellspawn! You're not
slow. I don't have any shells. I have a lot of bullets. Use this for a little bit. Oh my God, I just hulked him. That's enough of that. Plenty of blood. The waste tunnels. We'll return to that next time. Oh, with a beauty in front of me too. That'll leave plenty for next time. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Hope you guys have a great day. And I'll see you in the next video.